Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is Mohammed Akil from PhD Bangalore, and it's a privilege for us that we've got Padmashri Professor Jak Tareen Sahab with us, and he will give a brief introduction about himself and how he knows the PhD. So,
well, I'm extremely happy to be here on this convention which has been held here in Bangalore with people across the country and also from overseas who have come here to discuss issues relating to the society at large and community in particular. My association with this community has been for over 50 years, because besides being a vice chancellor of three universities, I have also been the founder of Muslim Education Society. We have been running schools and college. So this way, I know that from very close angles how important are such conventions and networking of the community to bring forward, take forward the welfare programs of the society. I wish this convention great success. I'm too happy, and I look forward to more such meetings of the community from across the world, to take the programs of the AMP forward. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.